Imagine we are using a measuring instrument to find a function f of x. For example, the intensity is a function of position in a microscopy experiment. The instrument has a resolution function g of z minus x, which is the probability density that the reading will be shifted to z, z plus dz.
Great success.
X that could lead to a reading in z, z plus dz, we find that the observed function is the integral from minus infinity to plus infinity of f of x multiplied by g of z minus x dx. This is the convolution of f and g.